See how easy it is for these blokes. I've got six-wheeler operators that would have spun their wheels getting out of there. There's certainly a difference between a truck driver and a truck driver.